And this day is very special in Thailand or in Nakhon Sitamarat, which is Songkran. Look, there are some elephants and traditional dancers over here. The elephant. This is the most important festival after Loy Krathong. This is a very special day and a very colorful day. Now I'm going to tell you why is Songkran so important. Songkran is Thailand's most famous festival and important event on the Buddhist calendar. This water festival marks the beginning of the traditional Thai New Year. Why do people throw water during Songkran? To symbolize the washing away sins and bad luck. The blessing. Wat Srariang. Children playing water gun. Sankran procession.
In 200 meters, turn left on, then turn left.